So just a small announcement before I start this video. Like I said in my small announcement video, I will not be uploading on Monday for a main channel video. Sorry, it's really hot. So I won't be uploading a video on my main channel, or on this channel, on Monday because I'm going to Chessington. So what you'll be doing, instead of getting a movie review on Friday, you'll be getting a vlog Friday, Saturday and Sunday. So you get three videos in one, and then the next time a video will go out will be a movie review, because obviously you would have had those three videos, I don't think you'd want four. And yeah, so just that little announcement. But it's like really hot and I don't like it. But I also got it's really hot. So yeah, so today's review is Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. I finally saw it after so many weeks of waiting for it to go see it with a friend. I finally got to see it and I've just got three words. Absolutely beyond amazing. It lived up to the first one. The soundtrack was just as good. I wanted to get the soundtrack as soon as I saw it. Action scenes were amazing. Characters, just as good. Oh my god. So yeah, if you don't know what Guardians of the Galaxy 2 is about, Peter Quill and obviously the Guardians of the Galaxy have all won and they're doing their own, they're all saving the universe again. And in this one, we get to meet Star-Lord's father, Peter Quill's father. And I'm not going to say any more than that, but it was such a funny film. I loved Rocket and... oh, what's his name again? Drax. Rocket and Drax. They were the best two in there when they toyed off each other, so that was really good. I cried at one point. It's really hot. I laughed quite a lot. It's definitely just as good as the first one. And there's not, I can't say any more than that. It was just beyond amazing. Baby Groot though. Oh, Baby Groot was so adorable and so funny. Oh, and they kept practically nearly every scene from the trailer in the movie, which is something that I like. And yeah, I did really, really, really enjoy it. Honest to God, it was such an amazing film, honestly. I definitely recommend it to anybody that watched the first one. Anybody that loves space movies or Marvel, definitely go and see it. So yeah, as soon as it comes out, I will be getting it on Blu-ray. Well, I should be hopefully getting it on Blu-ray. I've got the soundtrack already. And yeah, I do hope you enjoyed this video. Sorry for me fanning about, I'm really hot in here. I've got the windows open and it's still hot. And yeah, so I do hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button down below, and I shall see you for the next video. Bye!